Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, and I'm in Vienna, Austria, and I'm at the Sisi Museum. See it? Sisi Museum. And it's their apartment and other stuff, but it's supposed to be pretty good. It's 20 bucks to get inside, 20 euros, so maybe $23, $24 an American. But anyway, I'm going to go inside and I'll do it for you. Let's go. Here we go. And so this is what it looks like, and it's got the big sign that says Sisi Museum, and this area is like the Hofburg Palace, kind of. I think it is or it isn't, I don't know, but it's pretty amazing. Yeah, very amazing. And the statues are cool. And that's where you get on the Lippers on our Stallions. I already did that one, but pretty neat. Okay, and here's where you get the tickets. Pretty self-explanatory. All right, I'm going in. Bye. Stairs, like a stair stepper, and then a pull-up bar maybe. Huh, interesting. In the bathroom. You know, that toilet's a little deeper than mine. Oh, I'm sorry, lavatory. Huh. Oh, in the bathroom. Nice big tub. Another heater. Huh. Transition room. Burgle rooms. What does it say about these things? Hit pause as needed. She looks like she's made out of Legos. This is her large salon. Sorry about getting my camera in there. I thought I'd take a picture of that. Alexander's apartment. Well, he didn't have much stuff, did he? Wow, this is pretty. You know, I'm gonna say this too. I love being in these rooms by myself when there's nobody crowding around or 400 people, and it just opened. So I'm sure the crowds are behind me in full force. But it's really nice to have time to actually look at a room and enjoy it. Dinner hall. Wow. Dinner hall. Or mess tent if you're in the military. End of tour. Okay, everybody. Well, thanks for coming. What a neat place. Very cool. Bye, everybody. Okay, everybody. This is the museum. Oh, I have to give a ticket still. Okay. Wow, I like models. Amazing. And that's like the Hofburg Palace, I think. These audio guides, and I never do an audio guide. I'm just here to show you pictures. Oh, it's pretty crowded already. Thin. Getting through here is going to be tough. Pardon me. Maybe I come there later. Thank you. Hall of Mirrors or something? It is so dark in here. Very dark. Like a train car or something? Eric, you're shooting out in the auto guide. No. Yeah, this looks like maybe a train car. How she used to travel. Huh. Maybe the bathroom or something? Pardon me? Study. She was beautiful. gorgeous, actually. This is the Imperial Franz Joseph's bedroom. Kind of a small little bed. And his little worship area. Oh, just so you know, the big thing in the corner is a heater, and it would get fed from the hallway, the hidden hallway on the other side, and then nobody would have to disturb the king or Sisi. And all the rooms have one. You can see one here too. Emperor Franz Joseph's large salon. This is where he'd get his nails done and his haircut. So silly. Whose room is this? Two heaters. Pause as needed. And her desk. Amazing. Wow, what's this one? Empress Elisabeth dressing room and exercise room. The treadmill? Stairs, like a stair stepper, and then a pull-up bar, maybe. Huh, interesting. In the bathroom, you know, that toilet's a little deeper than mine. Oh, I'm sorry, lavatory. Oh, in the bathroom. Wow. Nice big tub. Another heater. Transition room. Burgie rooms, burgle rooms. Wow. What does it say about these things? Hit pause as needed. She looks like she's made out of Legos. Wow. This is her large salon. Sorry about getting my camera in there. I thought I'd take a picture of that. Alexander's apartment. Well, he didn't have much stuff, did he? Wow, this is pretty. I'm going to say this too. I love being in these rooms by myself when there's nobody crowding around or 400 people and it just opened. So I'm sure the crowds are behind me in full force. But it's really nice to have time to actually look at a room and enjoy it. Dinner hall. Wow. Dining room, not dinner hall. Or mess tent if you're in the military. end of tour. Okay, everybody. Well, thanks for coming. What a neat place.